I love getting the students up into the mountains, just getting off campus, having a nice day out, and having a day that's sort of low pressure but transitions us from our orientation activities into our class. What else do you observe as you're looking around that's natural or maybe unnatural? And I think DU's FSEM program is really unique in the sense that we have a class that is taught by faculty, meant to be on whatever their passion is.
Everybody ready?
Yep.
I hope so, because if not, I'm putting you all to work before you go back to school.
So there's no prescribed set of things that we have to cover. Yeah. I serve as the student's mentor through the whole year, so I get to know them really well in this class.
To put on
What's
a helmet.
Up, guys? Oh, we're here at the gold mine.
If you had a thousand tons of force and pressure, and it shoot up out of the earth, and as it were, it'd start to cool.
We're doing rigorous academics to try to help them there, but I also serve as kind of a mentor.
It's a skip bucket, and that's a skip rail. My bucket will ride that rail 200 feet all the way to level one at that 45 degree angle.
I wanted to learn more about the rivers in Colorado. I learned a little bit in high school about like how mines affect like what's in the river. So I wanted to expand that, and I think I made the right decision with that.
Come on back, guys, because that's just one way to work on mine.
I think that it's really important to recognize that even though we're living in a city, one of the major issues for Colorado is water and water resources. And so kind of connecting that, looking where our water is coming from, it's just a really important piece to recognize all the resources that they have in their backyard and their connection.
Once a stope is dug, it's obvious we look up or we climb our ladder, our rise, to go up into our stope to go to work.
I'm from Chicago, and there's nothing like this around there, so I was excited to kind of get out and see all of this.
Still in that iron, all those nuggets of gold still in my iron.
I think it's a good kind of group team building experience as well. So they get to get out, get to know each other just a little bit better before our class starts.
It was super informative, but entertaining, and it kind of got you in the perspective of the conditions of the mines.
Yeah. We have to take these rivers and balance a lot of different things. The water eventually flows out to the plains where it helps to grow our food. So I think that understanding watersheds are a really great way of pulling together a lot of ideas of sustainability.
I think this is absolutely great because like nothing else that I'm taking is anything like this.
I hope you're not colorblind, you know, you wouldn't make a miner.